is Loco, welcome back. You know, the crazy ass, scary ass nighttime explorer at the very huge, it's not huge, but it's a scary abandoned mansion, guys. He saw someone standing in the kitchen right now, staring at him. Sure, I guess, guys, this place is haunted. It's actually 1 a.m. now, almost the most haunted hour of the day, actually 3 a.m. We are going to explore this house right now, you and me together, guys. Smash it like, and let's get straight to this uncut footage of a very scary house with all the furniture left aside. Let's do this. All right, guys, let's do this right now. It's actually huge. Yo, check this, guys, what the hell? There's a very beautiful painting there. Kidding me? You're gonna barricade this? Seriously? You're gonna do this? So we are now still at the main floor, guys. Oh, whoa, look at this. Just like a sort of library here. This is actually nuts. All those books, guys. This is incredible. Yo, this is just insane. The owner must love the books, I guess. What the hell is this? This is amazing here, love it. This is so amazing, so I swear, guys. Just like an office from the owner here. A lot of paper on the ground. Yo, this place is actually one huge library here with all the books there. Look at this. This is amazing, man. The hell? Why the heck is my screen blurry every time? Now it must be fixed, I guess. Whoa! Okay, that's a scary ass marriage picture here right now. You saw this? What the hell? That's scary. Look on the ground, man. I hate those pictures. They're actually so scary, man. Look, another picture, guys. Probably this is probably the owner of this house. What? How's that? Look, guys, what he just found. He just found this one now. He freaky found a freaky book with all a lot of pictures, man. Probably from the owners. This picture was actually from 98, from the 90s, dude. What the hell? Yo. That is so weird to see this picture back, you know that? So much personal stuff and they just left behind here. I don't... Oh. Yarda? Oh, it's the two with the keys. Oh man, Jesus Christ, get out of here, man. That was that. Look guys, too much pictures of that.
Een verres van 3 meter.
Right, dat is wel zo. Dat was een ocean find. So much history. That is just here laying forever. This looks sad. Imagine if that cross well being upside down. And that thing is moving by itself now, imagine. Alright, this was the kitchen here, guys, I guess. Cool. Smells like the kitchen here. I swear. So I hate when my flashlight is dying of because it's getting low battery. That's behind this door. How is that? I always have a bigger flashlight now. But this we have way more view now. Look at the wine bottles there, guys, in front of me, there. Look at this. Some nuns. But I still like this room right now because, yeah, that was probably the office from the owner. And the owner is actually born, guys, Dundee himself. He's actually a very old man that has born in the years of 30s. Now the first floor, guys. Whoa, look at the bathroom here. It smells like bathroom. Someone was here before. This is actually so weird. Some medicines here. I guess something is in my pants, I'm for sure. I feel something. I hate it. Look at all the clothes inside the closet. The bed looks cool. I mean, yeah, cool and clean. Dude, there's amazing chicks, guys. This here is actually to clean your freaking shoes. And this looks new. Person must be a Catholic as well. But all the crosses, every time we see everywhere crosses, man, holy crosses.
Jesus.
Look, guys, woman's shoes here. Yeah, across as well. Alright, second floor right now, baby. Let's go do this. There's actually the attic. Here, but there are actually two sleeping rooms on the attic. Another closet to freaking jackets. Guys, let me know if you want to see more places like this. Haunted places that I gonna film, that I film in uncut, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you want to see more like this. If you film uncut, you can legit. Oh shit, that freaking jacket's got out of me right now. I freaking thought that someone's standing there, but it's a freaking jacket, man. My heart is beating crazy, Jesus Christ! Yo. It's like someone made his bed up right now. It's so weird. Alright, so yeah. Did you saw everything right now? Saw everything? It's time to do some cinematics, guys. Well, I am on attic. And yeah, okay. Honestly, just as scary. Not that much things happened, but Rico saw literally someone standing in a freaking kitchen staring at him. Sort of black shadow person, you know? That must be very scary. Also, I was outside. He was actually inside because he wanted to stay inside for taking pictures, you know, but then I saw him moving out of the house because he saw someone standing and it's just like someone was pushing the door, you know, someone tried to lock him up. Anyways, this was actually a nice exploration, guys. I actually wondered, especially with the freaky office there with all the books, that is actually nuts. And if you want to see more places like this, let me know in the comments below and definitely smash that like. Let's see if we can hit 19 likes for this beautiful place. Take all this actually mentioned Joseph. So, all it must be named as Joseph. You already know that. Anyways, yeah. It was an honor to take you with me to this place right now. And I freaking hate that room. The freaking jacket there, you saw it, right? I was scared like crazy. Yo, okay, enough talk right now. It's a boy Jeffy as well. Thanks again for watching this video. And of course, I will see you another time, another day. And of course, another crazy ass place.